my fellow PMOPers, special guests, and our speakers, I am so greatly honored and privileged to interview our first speaker this afternoon, the remarkable Monica Wofford. And she's the author of 6 books, and one in particular caught the attention and interest of our Vice President Obed Policarpio. It is Dealing with Difficult People. And as I was told, and this is Monica, hi.
Hi, how are you, Dinah?
Oh my gosh, I'm so glad that I got to meet you today.
So yes, my privilege, my dear.
Yes, yes, yes. So, Monica, how many Asian countries have you visited so far?
In the last 10 days, I've been in 5 Asian countries.
Can you name them?
Malaysia, Singapore, Thailand. Oh, 4 Asian countries and the Philippines.
Oh. Great. Yes. So far, you arrived yesterday?
I did. I arrived yesterday from Thailand and then spoke in Singapore a week and a half ago, or last week, I think, and then in Malaysia, and also spoke in Singapore in April, where Mr. Policarpio and I met.
Yes, I heard about that. Now, what are your first impressions? I know you've been to the hotel, to the airport, now here. So please, give us your first impressions.
Absolute grace. Grace, gracious hospitality, warmth, welcoming, kindness, and a heart of service and of kindness.
Goodness. It is really, truly a great privilege that Monica has been very accepting and embracing our culture now, and the privilege of us hearing her speak. It's not often we meet somebody like her.